NASA camera captures a massive explosion on the moon, and what it was has people freaking out. We'll show you the video clip in a moment there, but you see that white speck? That is the explosion. Paul Baldwin for the Express Report said a meteor with the explosive power of 10 cruise missiles has struck the moon, sparking a massive explosion visible with the naked eye. Here is the shocking video.
On March 17, 2013, an object about the size of a small boulder hit the lunar surface in Mare Imbrium. Anyone looking at the moon at the moment of impact could have seen the explosion, no telescope required. For about 1 second, the impact site was glowing like a fourth magnitude star.
September 27, 2015, I took pictures of the eclipse of the moon. I set up my 5-inch telescope using a 17mm eyepiece and took these snapshots. You will notice in the pictures, stars show through the dark part portions of the moon. And as I go through them, I'll blow them up a little larger so you can see these stars. I'll point to one, there's a blue star here, a white star. Another star right here. Shows up quite good. And that's that picture. Move on to the next one. You can actually see the stars here. We'll zoom in and you'll see a red star with a white star right here. And then there's three stars. A white star, a blue star, and another blue star. See the stars. One, two. That's pretty bright. Now zoom in on it. Now there's a red star, white star, showing through the moon. White star, and then a blue star again, with another star over here. And as we go further down, we see another blue star. And a white star. There's more stars that I'm picking up on this film. They do have two stars out here and on the edge, but this is basically closer to the left side of the moon. Moving on, I see two stars here. There's another star here, two stars down the bottom. Another star here, so we'll zoom that up for you. The one on the bottom. Some stars shining through. There's another two stars. Faint one in the background. And we have this star, blue star, and this white star. Also, we have one star shining through here. As I see these pictures, I see that there's stars shining through like they had predicted.